software technology. For features, API and speed performance, SR4 technology, and drain, and serverless talk. So SR is not the name of Marites, right? The Philippines, you are familiar with Marites. In all, we have SR. So is that the name of a woman? Is that many of you work with the name? That would be exclusively human. Where the SR, if you know, think that you can try it out, we have, and we have you.
Sa YouTube, YouTube, the vlog ko to.
Thank you.
Publishing one of me and Grand Motor. So for me, all my ratings in the past year, I can always be in Motor. Motor 300D, especially in a radical race car, always for finishing Grand Touring cars and your positivity, the real potential box, and to almost kill any car that's great for race car. But we all know that you have to be racing for being. That's why Motor has now reached the age of 100 power. That can be most used to race track and even in daily driving. So for those who don't know, I actually live in Baguio City, so we always do a lot of traveling. Penas, Marcos, Marcos Highway, and always connect to the race track. So whenever we're always traveling and trying to use no driver cars, we always want the best one for it. And that's why we use the age of 100 power. Past month we've been trying it out with our different cars. I actually have an M5 that I've been using for crafting, and I gotta say the performance never did, it always stays with it. So that's why I'm really excited for all of you to try this out and create one for you. Thank you.
Thank you. trivia.
Thank you.
ganun.
Thank you. So we will be in the technique. Ingenious questions from everything that we've said concerning Indigo and Tom. If you are listening, you'll be able to answer this. Okay? So for all of you who are new here, Diego Antón is a champion race car driver. He races in different race tracks in the Philippines. He races in the Batangas Racing Circuit. He races in the Clark International Speedway. He is the overall champion of the BS Cup 2022 and the Radical SR1 Challenge 2022. He is the son of both race car drivers Carlos Antón and Miss Karen Navarrete Antón. So you know, racing runs in the blood. So for people who are here, please do listen as some of the things that you get to hear comes as the answer to the question. So we will be giving away a total of 5 Moto Technical Hour. Oh, sorry. Just kidding. We're giving away 10 Moto Technical Hour. This is the most Moto series. Can't buy them anywhere. You can only get it from Moto. I see a long line. Get your limited edition Moto Cup. Now we're giving away the 300B black. Together with premium stickers and the limited edition carbon keychain, only from Moto.
Ah.